Bulletin, John C. Noggin.
Nothing an arrow to the eye won't fix. Peggy's are wounded, but that only makes them more dainty. On my way. Watch my back. Making a move. Too easy. I'm moving!
I got a visual! That was a close shave. Happy y'all are still alive.
clouds.
Bombs away!
Peggy's are getting desperate now.
Position. kind that will slip a probe in your back door. Oh, no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads!
Alright, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.